butter knife blues. He is smooth like butter. Some thought he played out of tune, plucking with a butter knife, and it's called Gimp Hand. Poor polio police raid left him black and blue. Healing and expressing his blues, mother's medicine gave him confidence to create his own sound. C. Dell Davis, butter knife blues man, born in Helena, Arkansas. Blues journalists Robert Palmer and Eric Clapton, like Aretha, had nothing but R-E-S-P-E-C-T for this man. Limping to the hardest club in town, where love was absent, but fights were constant. Pop, pop, two in the air. C-Dell was trampled, suspended in mid-air. Legs and arms in traction. 6 months in the hospital. Wheelchair blues with a butter knife. You see me laughing. The last of the Hail Country blues man. C-Dell talked about his life. This man is the blues. Like Ray Charles, born to lose. C-Dell lost his legs, but found his rhythm. Jam with Peter Buck of R.E.M. Blues and rock, guitar solo, rocking the pit. Jimi Hendrix played left-handed. Gene Simmons plays with his tongue. Tony Melendez plays with his feet. Butter knife is not so strange. C-Dell added his own page in music history. He's not afraid to put it out there. Full color, wheelchair and all. On the cover of his CDs, overlooked, fame passed him by. His real name, Ellis Davis. Hear this, the scratch of his guitar, the hoarse of his voice. Many people covered their ears until they understood and were trained to hear greatness and uniqueness. No one could copy. Disability is beauty and rhythmic. Every time you pick up a butter knife, stop and listen. C-Dell Davis, butter knife blues, and on every family dinner and candlelight table.